I feel like these classes at Gadsden State are really going to prepare me more so than other students going to university. I feel like I have a lot more of the technician side, hands-on side of the field.
The focus with mechatronics will be things like PLCs, robotics, very common things that you see in industry. So as these students get this education and this hands-on experience, they're going to be very, very ready for things they'll see in the real world. It's a great program to start off with, for one, because it picks up right out of high school, basically where they've left off with, say, high school mathematics. We provide a refresher course and things like that, and prepare them for courses in, electrical circuitry. Later they'll take PLCs and they'll do some motor controls and, some electronic circuits and things like that. So the program is going to take, high school graduates and even people who have maybe been away from high school for a while and want to get retrained. But the very good thing about it is that this two-year program allows them to get in and get out. Essentially, they're able to get in, get a really good technical education, and then leave and have a really good opportunities for employment. For the students that want to, get a four-year degree in engineering per se, we actually have articulation programs in effect with Jacksonville State where they're able to take this education and transfer directly into their programs. And then there are also agreements that are made with UAH and other colleges in the state of Alabama where they'll accept these credits, moving into their engineering programs as well. So yeah, for students that want to go forward, it's a really good way to think about, saving money, getting things knocked out while you're close to home, and kind of, feeling out the industry, feeling it out too, because a lot of people may have an idea when they start and then it may drift a little bit, right? So it's a good opportunity to just get a feel for it. In this program, I think that almost anybody can fit, just being honest with you. It does take driven people because a lot of coursework is done online now, so sometimes that's a challenge. But at the end of the day, we have a lower student to instructor ratio, so we're able to close a lot of those gaps and help out a lot of students who may need help here or there, whether it's academically or otherwise.
Come to Gadsden State, do electronics engineering technology. It's a lot of fun, a lot of hands-on learning, and electronics aren't going away in the world anytime soon.